Established in 2021, the Children's Surgical Hospital in Entebbe Municipality provides free pediatric surgical care in a country where more than half of the population is under 15 years and the mortality rate for children under 5 is 43 for every 1,000 live births. The 72-bed hospital has so far offered care to over 30,000 children and over 3,000 specialized surgeries on children. The First Lady of Uganda, Janet Museveni, has today led a delegation of spouses on a guided tour around the 117 billion shillings facility. In her remarks, Janet Museveni thanked the government for the establishment of this facility, which has improved child health not only in the country but the continent.
This excellent children's surgical hospital, with more than one operating theatre, as I'm sure you learnt on your tour, and with its well-motivated staff, operates hundreds of young patients every year who come with various complications, as you heard. Those children have been given a chance at not only surviving, but living better lives and becoming useful citizens.
Museveni further urged all parents to make use of this incredible facility whose services are entirely free.
And as you, my colleagues, may have noted, this is a truly unique hospital where even the architecture, as you heard, was intentionally designed to be part of the healing process of the little ones. As you have seen, it is not just a functional, efficient structure. It is that, but it is also beautiful, spacious, pleasant, and appealing to the children especially.
Health Minister Jane Ruth Acheng explained some of the services offered at this facility that was established with funds from the Government of Uganda and Emergency International.
Mentioned by His Excellency the President of Uganda in 2021, at the height of COVID-19, the Children's Surgical Hospital has since then been a source of healing and transformation for the lives of over 26,320 children who have walked through its doors. A remarkable 3,786 surgical operations have been performed.
This is a really good example of the collaboration that the Italian government want to introduce, want to follow with in our relationship with the Uganda authorities. You see, we don't have any hidden agenda. Our duty is just to help, to collaborate with you, to cooperate with you as two per countries.
Entebbe Municipality Mayor Fabrice Rienda appealed to the government to establish more facilities like this to improve healthcare in the country.
All the leaders here, all the dignitaries, this is an example of what we can do as humanity to serve humanity and leave a mark. It is sad that the gentleman who started this emergency died shortly before commissioning of this place. But I am certain that the mark he has left on the world will carry on forever. Mama, Uganda needs a lot more of this.
The Children's Surgical Hospital in Entebbe offers free health care to children under the age of 18 suffering from congenital malformations, urological and gynecological issues, among others. Story compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.